son.
Die.
Always be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. I shot me a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hit my head and cry. In a fancy dining car, and they're drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. And that railroad train was mine, but I moved it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I've let that lonesome whistle all my blues away. Expect more from Standard, and you get it.
All right, after this 30-second spot by Martha White Flower, we'll be right back here on the Grand Ole. Whoa.
That was awesome.
Thank you, Kevin. That was mighty fun.
I loved it.